Happy Easter! Why are you... Did you really just throw that at me?
No.
We're taking him back to Grandma's till December. There's my mommy. It's so sunny. Probably can't even see. Nothing. Yeah. Had a glorious time at church. Glorious, glorious, glorious. And now we're trying to find somewhere to eat that is not going to be a million people. So, we will talk to you later.
Red Lobster, not Red Lobster, the shrimp and fries, right there.
Oh, for you.
Yeah, I can go there today.
Okay. Oh, they scared me. Jesus.
Stop.
I mean, like, I was
going to learn to stop.
But no, that took me off the spirit.
That wild laugh and stuff like that. People saying, what do you mean by that?
That's what I tell them that.
And then the wind goes out your head. And then you weren't even talking to them.
Exactly.
And they make it like them because they won't look like the macho man in front of their friends. You understand, Jerry?
No, she. You know how you was just laughing.
No, you were laughing at me.
You gotta learn to tone it down, cause it's like, what you looking at? Wait, are you laughing at me? That's just the society that we live in right now. So you just gotta learn to tone stuff down. Okay, I know the video went to like a glorious service to that, but we're living in the last days, so every moment is a life skills pep talk. Alrighty, God bless. Bye bye.